Are you ready?
How are the guys doing with no water? While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door. Gil says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee.
Let's go!
Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere.
Wow! That's some noise!
What's that, huh?
Ah, shaitan!
Stupid bats! Yeah. This place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Aha! Right at the entrance.
Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters and other gear.
I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one.
Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost.
See a dumb thing.
Oh, wait. Artyom, masks on.
So, the war really did put people back into the Stone Age. Cave, paintings and all.
Oh, they toughed it out here for some time. I wish we'd gotten here earlier.
Wow.
That's all of them. Well, let's continue. How many of them are there? Now we cross the bridge and head right. Looks like we're almost out. Follow me! The passage to the spring! Let's go! Another cave-in. My filter's almost done for. Look, light! Here. Well, the air seems all right. Masks off.
Well, it's a crawl from here on.
Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say. So, let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water.
See that car? I'll move there and hide behind it. The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck, and try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, all right?
Thank you.
Gas in the tank to take us to the Aurora, too. Come on! They might have sent for backup!
Finally lost them. Well, at least we didn't hurt the slaves. Looks like they aren't giving chase. Time to get back to the war. Tired? All right, brother. Have some rest.
Thank you. We showed them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we could still negotiate with them.
I tried that already. No time.
Hi, our hero!
Artyom, watch out while on the mission. We'll be coming to you.
Oh, come on, it's Artyom we're talking about. He's made of steel! Just listen to him walk.
But yeah, man, you'd better keep both your eyes open out there. The cavalry will be there in the nick of time, of course, but don't go taking unnecessary risks.
Uncle Artyom! Uncle Artyom! I drank so much water! It's slashing in my belly now. You drink some too. Grandpa Yermak says you can drink as much as you want now. We'll also have tea.
Artyom, Gil and I will soon be leaving, so you can take some rest, do a checkup on your gear,
Artyom,
and catch up with us.
We're fixing to leave already, but I can't stop thinking about the slaves the bandits kept at that dismantled ship. Just imagine, if you hadn't helped them, they'd still be locked up there with no hope. Thank you for being... you. So tired of this dust. Can't wait to get out of here. Don't take dumb risks there. I need a live husband, not a dead hero.
Listen up, everyone! The Baron...
Fuck off, dummy! All right, everyone in second reserve. Assemble at the raid.
Thank you.
Artyom, we took a look around. The main gate is guarded by a skeleton crew.
You cannot go through gate. Go through the prison cellar where the Munai Bailer keep the slaves.
yes. In any case, the plan is this. Duel and I will try to take their guards down quietly and get in through the gate. If quiet does not work out, we will at least distract them, while you get in through the underground. Let's go. We'll walk with you.
Don't lag behind. I have a favor to ask. If possible, don't kill the slaves. They're not... They just obey the Munai Bailer. Obey the Baron. They're afraid.
Who's right about the locals?
Here. This place.